This is a song about the Montreal Express train wreck that happened in February of 1887 in West Hartford, Vermont. It's 3 a.m. on a Saturday on the Montreal Express. Sleeping, some were smoking cigarettes. The riders came from Boston, they came from New York too. Bound for winter carnival in Montreal, it's true. But the line broke the rail. It was 3 a.m. on a Saturday on the Montreal Express. Oh, the Montreal Express fell into the river that night. The oil lamps caught fire and the flames lit up the night. The Montreal Express took a fateful ride that night. The cold stoves caught fire, screams rang through the night. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh, oh. Cold stoves were burning, the lamps were turned way down low. Engineer approached the bridge, it was 20 degrees below. Just another ride, they thought, but how could they know? The last Pullman car fell off of the bridge and took three others with it below. The white